on?
Oh, I do, yes.
What's going on?
Nothing much. How's your Christmas?
Pretty good. I did not get what I wanted, but it's all right. What did
Ace?
You get?
I didn't get anything. I just spent time with my wife.
You didn't get anything? Well, it's Christmas, so if we win this game, hey, I'll send you a present.
Sorry, you don't gotta do that.
It's Christmas, though. Everyone should get a present.
What's your thoughts on this game?
I think that it's good. I think that it can be a lot better, though.
The audio sucks. TTK is too fast.
I get killed before I can even wet a fart out.
Bro, I'm not gonna be able to focus playing with you. Crack me up.
You gotta do it for your Christmas gift. It's a team game, and teamwork makes it dreamer. So when we work together, then we're gonna win this game.
Yes, sir. What kind of mic you got?
I'm using my PS5 controller as a microphone. I didn't get what I wanted. All I wanted was a microphone and some pizza rolls and avocado, and I did not get any of those things.
Who's just saying avocado? Chill, okay.
Get out of my lobby, stinky butt! You're kind of like the dad I've never had.
I'm not old enough to be a dad.
Are you single?
No, I'm married.
Oh, dang it. My mom's single. I'll introduce you. So you say you have a wife then?
Yes, sir.
So you've seen a boobie in real life?
I have.
What do they smell like?
Ain't gonna wait if we keep on cracking me up like this.
Someone told me it smelled like a banana milkshake. What is the biggest boobie you've ever seen? Me and my friends go by the fruit scale. So, like, the biggest is a watermelon. The second biggest is a regular melon. Then you got grapefruit, coconut, and then got apple, and then regular grapes, and then raisins.
About cantaloupe.
Cantaloupe? My math teacher's got huge knockers. She's got watermelons.
Yeah, you got a crush on her?
I do. And, it's my favorite class. I love going to math class. You want to go kill a team on the bye?
Yeah, let's go.
3, 2, save it!
For Narnia! On top.
Oh, on top. Holy team wipe! Oh, there's one more. Team wipe! We cannot stop the power of friendship.
Teamwork.
Teamwork makes the dream work. I say, real close, win in doubt, hug it out.
Yes, sir.
We're winning this game. Let's go. But, wait, before you kill him, you sing Last Christmas, I Gave You My Heart, I'll Let You Live.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you stayed it away. This
yes,
year,
sir.
Give you to you.
That was pretty good. What do you think, Dad? Let's say we win and win.
We'll just run away.
We'll run away, but you gotta win and win. It's better. It's Christmas time.
How the f*** do I get out of here? God, hate this map.
What's your language? First of all, second of all, relax. We're winning. We're chilling. There's never a need to use that type of language.
Sorry.
I forgive you.
Thank you.
Down. Let's go get him.
He's down.
Another one. Oh, I bodied him. One more on the roof. Above you. I said if we won that game, I'll get you a Christmas gift.
I told you I didn't need one.
I know, but I want to give you one. I don't care if you don't need it. Give me your PayPal. Let me get you something nice.
How do you even have PayPal?
I'm going to steal my mom's phone and send it.
It's not allowed.
She doesn't care. Just give me your PayPal.
All right.
I sent it in Merry Christmas and thank you again. Let me know if you
69. What? Bro, why'd you just send me $69? Are you sure?
You deserve it.
You got to be the best duo I've ever... I never would have thought a 10-year-old would ever send me money.
First of all, I'm 10 and a half.